school matter 10 years later, I would have probably said yes, because this place, Milton and SCAN program, it cultivates a refusal to accept mediocrity, and it cultivates an environment of never settling. I believe that that is still very much alive today and highly opened by all the music that we've heard so far. Unbelievably outstanding work. I was also just sort of reminiscing a little bit as I was sitting in the audience that the first piece that I ever had from here as a composer outside of just kind of tuning something on my mother's piano was actually on the stage when I was a senior. Through music, messily, as if it was frantically